Hello my friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Today we have another update from Windows 11. We are here on Windows 11 version 22K160. What we have here and what to expect on this version of Windows 11 is the clock assistant and some new features. I will finish this installation right now and I will restart the computer and let's review and check the updates on this newer version. So, what's new now on new release on Windows 11? Let's see what version we are here. This is the last version. I have here 22,160. It's a new update, and then we have new clock app for Windows 11 with focus sessions rolling out on Windows Insider. So here it is. Just go to start and search clock. Click here on the clock, and then here it is. New clock will open up. You see timer here. We have timer if you want. It's interesting app. Then 1 minute timer or 3 minutes or whatever. You can create yours if you want. Here it is. We have focus session. Let's get started. So this focus session, it's a new feature of Windows 11. If you want to achieve your goals and get more done with focus session, tell us how much time you have and we will set up the rest. So I have 30 minutes, okay? And just start focus session. And now, here it is. It started to work. And let's put 1 minute and see what happened. Let's put 1 minute here. Oh, 15 minutes is the minimum. Okay, I have 1 minute and 23 seconds left. So let's see what will happen. So we have to-do list here. You need to change your notification. Okay. We have 1 hour daily goals. And I told you about timer here. Alarm, stopwatch, and world clock. That's interesting. And we have also settings. But let's stay here a little bit. And let's minimize this window and see what will happen after. Okay, let's see on 20 seconds. I'm very curious what will happen on this. And one, okay, 3, 4, 2 seconds. Okay, what do we have here? Ready to set focus, achieve your goals. So daily progress, we have finished one daily goal for the day for 15 minutes. Mm-hmm. And it will. And how productive do you feel during the focus today? Also, you can link to your Spotify. It's interesting. You will have no breaks. Start focus again. And now, it's interesting. Okay. This is new feature on Windows 11 today. Let's see what's next. If you want to do a clean installer on Windows 11, this is the time. Now, ISO is available here on Windows 11 Insider in Upper View 22K.132 to our Windows Insider Preview Downloads page. If you wanted to download this ISO, you just go here on the download page and then choose to download. You have to become an Insider program here, and then you will be able to download. Just scroll down and see here, select the edition and choose what you want, dev version or beta channel. So, I mean, dev is for developers, and there you can get all the new features, but it's a little bit not stable. If you want a release preview channel, here it is. But I would suggest you choose this one, beta channel. If you don't want to get new updates very often. But here you can choose the version you want and just click confirm, and then you will be ready to download. Select the product language and then just click confirm here, and then you will be able to download and have this build and have this ISO file and just do your clean install on your computer. Okay, let's download it 64-bit. Here it is. It started to download it for me. Okay, guys. Okay, so ISO now is available. What we have next, changes and improvement. I told you about Windows 11 focus session. Then I show you up about that. And then we have some fixes. They fix taskbar. Also, they fix an issue where location is in use. Okay. Reminder that upgrading Windows 11 from Windows 10. Installing new update Windows 11. Let's see, reminder. Okay. Yeah. And so, beta channel. If you want to stack on beta channel right now, just go here. Go to settings and see. We'll show you right now how to do it. Go to Windows Update. Yeah, Windows Insider Program. And then you will see here. Choose your Insider settings. If you want to switch to beta channel, this is the moment. Just switch here and let it as it is. And then that's it. But it's a recommended beta channel. In beta channel, it's very recommended because it's more stable. But I will use dev channel because I want all the new updates and builds they do. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial today. I will be here with new updates and new things. And we are preparing new videos for you guys. God bless you and see you on the next video tutorial.